With the morning rain pounding, the wind whipping, and white stuff moving this way, James Holbrook is gearing up.
When you see that snow's in the forecast, what's the first thing that goes through your mind?
Oh, I need to get some rest early because it could be a long day or a long night depending on which shift you're on.
He and about 35 other Winston-Salem plow drivers have the 12-hour day shift from 10 in the morning to 10 at night. Thankfully, each Friday afternoon from November to the end of March, they attach spreaders to the backs of their trucks just in case. So it only takes minutes to load them up and fit them with plows.
Go out and we post up on our post, and we may have to sit there for an hour, 2 hours, until the temperature gets right on the bridges.
This is the major routes.
Okay.
They're broke down in different sections here, the black lines.
Street Supervisor Bobby Branch makes sure each driver has their assignment and sticks to it.
We always take care of our major routes first, which are University and Robin Hood and places like that for the city.
After that, it's collector roads, secondary streets that empty out of developments. Once all that's done, the plows tackle the neighborhoods.
A lot of times when there's snow in the forecast, you'll see the Triad's roads treated with a purpley substance. That's salt brine. It's designed to increase traction. But city workers say you won't see salt brine used with this storm because these roads have been too wet for too long.
It washes it off. Yeah, it washes it off.
So what do you use instead?
Really right now, until it starts freezing, we use rock salt.
The good news is damp roads hold the rock salt in place better than bone dry roads. But with more than 1,000 miles of streets to salt and clear and plenty of snow headed this way, street workers say, please be patient.
Don't go out if you don't have to. If you do, be safe. And we'll do all we do to help keep you safe.
That was Kenny Beck reporting. Now, Winston-Salem City officials say that their snowplow drivers will work 12-hour shifts around the clock as long as this storm dictates. And they ask, unless you are having an emergency, please don't call them and ask them to come and plow your street. They will get to it just as soon as they can.